It's said that there are 300 million gods in Hinduism. Of course, no one's actually counted more than a few hundred in the scriptures. So where are the rest? They're to be found in every village, beside every temple, hidden in the forests. They are the sacred trees of India. Worshipped, reverenced, offered gifts, decorated, the object of prayers. India's sacred trees are her real life gods. In Goa, it's mainly the banyan that is honored. But here in Morjim, a fine mango finds itself at the center of a shrine. Wise it is to honor trees. They give us shade to relax in. And wood for building, for our shelters. Trees give us food to eat and the means to cook it. Not content with caring for individual trees, India also has thousands of sacred groves. Ancient nature sanctuaries like this one high in the Western Ghats, where the forest is believed to be under the strict protection of a deity. These sacred groves are extremely precious for biodiversity today, the last refuge of many species of trees and plants. May India continue to protect her biodiversity along with her true gods.